I'll pat you down, okay? And then he's going to get pat down over there. Come over here. Come here. Okay. Turn around. All right, you're all set. Just wait for him to finish and then you can go over there, okay? It's not usual for us either. Be safe. I'm gonna grab one of the waters.
Who's the in charge person?
We got him and the one with the orange gloves. Hey, I just want to let you guys know that they're not letting people walk through there. If they have room keys, they're going to the convention floor. They can't walk through there.
I'm sending them to whatever.
They can either go around. They can stay in there for... Only if they want to stay there for a few hours, because they're not going to let them
in.
They're doing sanctuary for people that stay there.
Oh, that just stay there?
That's it. I was like, okay.
Watch out. Didn't anybody check this guy?
Joe, did you check him? They did? Okay.
We're staying in place. Aaron's going to open up the floodgate.
Okay.
We're not having nobody else down in the floodgate.
Okay.
Well, whatever. I just find better words. So.
Okay.
Bobby, I want to get everybody off the
picture. If you can.
Send everybody out the
front
door and
everybody
escort
down. Yeah. That'll be cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll work. Cool. So they're going to let them out.
They're going to let them out.
West side.
That exit or that exit. This area is going to stay ours, but we're all we are standing by.
Del Toro, if we stick together,
yeah.
Something fucking happens if we're all separated.
We gotta stay in like a tight circle, yeah. Watch each other's backs, especially when the crowd starts coming. They're opening the floodgates, so let's stay close, let's watch our backs. We're not patting people down anymore.
Right.
We're staying close.
Did you guys get the update?
Which
guys,
one?
Allegedly, what we have from our sergeant is we may have just a single actor on the Mandalay Bay, and he's dead. That's what we got from the SWAT team.
You get a group text on the first
everything. No, we don't have that.
They Look at this chick. Just came out. My lieutenant. She's a person of interest. She was with the shooter.
Okay. Like Asian looking black female?
Yeah.
Okay.
She's black female?
Yeah. Well, Asian black.
Good night, lady.
What did your group text say?
Sergeant.
I would say you're good.
Not the officer. Clear that up.
Officer
is critical but stable.
Hey, do you need
shooter?
They have one guy hit.
So far, that's what Sarge said.
How many people are dead?
I believe they already said over 20 or injured and.
Her first name is Mary Lou. Last name is.
Can you send that to me?
L-E-Y.
Send me both those?
And then I'll send it through our group text so we can update.
Because it came to me in a group text.
Yeah, you just hold it down. Or you can even do a screenshot, however you want to do it.
I know, right? I'm like,
oh,
right.
My God.
Where'd they steal them at? UMC? That sucks. Oh, no.
South Area Command.
Lock your cars, everybody.
But they're probably locked. I don't know. Are you guys allowed to keep your cars running?
We are, but we usually carry more than one key.
Yeah,
so we lock them. It's still locked. We're not supposed to either.
One of our lieutenants got their car stolen, so that policy came out.
Oh.
So I told, as a matter of fact, today I told my teacher on the first day with me.
Oh.
I'm glad you two came with me. I wouldn't rather have anybody else.
I know, right? I'm like,
oh. You're pissing everybody off over there. I can at least put the life in
it. Fuck those people, man.
I'm just like watching everybody. I was like, then keep moving. This active shooter is on the strip. Go that way. Exactly.
You know what? Why don't you go into
right?
The